Link.
As an idea. Then they came and destroyed all that we had. They took our children as their own and made us slaves. I think this must be our fate. We have lived as fools for ages, unaware of our own false existence and our inevitable demise. We should have seen this coming, and maybe we could have stopped them. But now it's too late.
The sacrifice we sent to you, have praise our Lord. Take this offering, Moshe sent with. You prepared dying!
Sometimes I wonder if my life before this chaos ever really existed, or if it's just something I've imagined. Maybe this inversion of my life, this hell that has literally turned my world upside down, is just part of some warped dream or delusion. Whatever it is, it will all be over soon. Soon enough.